Hi, I'm Daniel, and I'm the father of Emma, my five-year-old daughter who is minimally verbal and autistic. Today, I'll be using AACessTalk with Emma to talk about her day. We turn on AACessTalk, sit together with the tablet, and place the Turn Pass button between us. AACessTalk displays three topic cards on the main screen. The left blue card is for what to do today, to talk about our plans. The middle green card is for what happened today, to review Emma's day. And the right orange card is for Emma's favorite things, to chat about what she likes and enjoys. Today, we'll talk about Emma's day. Once we select the topic, AACessTalk transitions to the parent turn screen and starts recording my speech automatically. It also presents three AI-generated conversation guide cards to help me start the discussion. They all seem helpful, but I'm thinking about the best way to approach Emma with this. I'll tap a card for some example phrases. Okay, this one looks good. I'll give it a try with Emma. Emma, what did you do at school today? I then press the Turn Pass button to end my turn. The AI suggests words Emma might want to use for the conversation, organized into three categories: topic, action, and emotion, each with four options. In addition, four basic words are always available at the bottom of the screen. Emma selects
friends, happy, draw.
It looks like she didn't find the exact word she wanted, so she presses the refresh button to see new suggestions. Once she expresses her thoughts, she presses the Turn Pass button to hand the conversation back to me. We repeat this process a few times, talking about Emma's school day. To wrap up, I tap the menu bar and press the End Conversation button. AACessTalk congratulates us, saying we had a great conversation. We've earned 3 stars, meaning we've completed 3 rounds of turn-taking today. I save the conversation and return to the main screen. By pressing the Check Stars button in the bottom right, I can review the turn-taking record between Emma and me. It looks like we're making steady progress. Oh, Emma wants to talk about something she likes. Time to switch topics and continue our chat.